You're
watching
Wolf Reacts.
Wolf Reacts.
Wolf Reacts
TV. Chia.
Perfect.
Arguably the GOAT, man. One of the greatest to ever do it. Ever. We got K-Dot, Kung Fu Kenny. We got Kendrick Lamar in the building, man. This is The Heart Part 5. You already know. When it comes to the Heart series, this man, like, he legit spill his heart out on it. Like, all the time, man. He be ripping it, bro. The Heart Part 4, I still listened to that bit, like, last year. Joe, crazy, man. So, this one, I know I'm late on it. I made sure, like, I push away everything everybody was saying. Try to avoid hearing any snips or anything about it. Because I, like, man, I gotta react to it, man. So, I'm here now. You feel me? I seen the pictures, though. Of the face changing and all of that. It looks crazy. It looks wild. So, any further ado, I run into this. Let's get it. Oh, man. K-Dot back. His hair grew long as shit, man.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a listen. All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, I chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, missed
that. Oh my God. Yo, see, hey, I ain't gonna lie. You like, perspective, right? I got Eminem as my GOAT. And in my mind, this is all, I always say this. By the end of Kendrick Lamar's career, I'm not even going to argue with you who's the GOAT anymore. I can't. I was still arguing a little bit for M, but Kendrick is it's the passion and grit that he's spitting, bro. He mentioned about the wrong turn. Be careful about the will alignment. Like, here, bro. And he said murderous minor. That shit happened all the time. They ain't worrying about that. You feel me? Like, let's get it.
All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, I chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, missed at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage. Get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge.
Bruh, he said murder and all that, and their pain is all desensitized. Like, he's like, because they're so used to hearing arsenal rain, they're so used to hearing gunshots, they're so used to seeing bullet fragments, they're so used to seeing dead bodies in the street. Like, they become desensitized to these type of things. Like, come on, man. Yo, this nigga, hey, and if y'all know about Kendrick, when he starts moving his hands, a lot of his freestyles too, when he starts moving his hands, he's in his bag. Let's get it, bro. This nigga.
Communication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage. Get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture. 23-hour lockdown.
Whoa,
to somebody.
He's talking this. Hey, he talking this shit too. He legit laying the game. He was like, man, you over here taking the charge. And you said you got niggas fucking your baby moms. You know, that's part of the culture. You feel me? Like, and this is the type of shit $1 million worth of game be saying too. They be preaching the same exact shit. This nigga Ken, yo, that boy Kendrick back, nigga. Friday about to be crazy. Friday is about to be crazy, man. Y'all gotta stay tuned because we're doing the whole album reaction, man.
Covered up and camouflage, get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture. 23-hour lockdown. Then somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The culture's involved. I done seen niggas do 17, hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed, car washes played out. New GoFundMe accounts to proceed. A brand new victim, a shatter those dreams. The culture. For my culture, to let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof room.
That switch was so crazy. Yo, that switch was so crazy. That switch was so crazy. What that was? Oh, that's OJ? That switch was that was nice.
I said I do this for my culture, to let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodoo popper, hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping, friends bipolar, grab you by your pockets, no option.
That shit is so wrong. I'm dropping my fucking phone. My dog Kendrick now. I mean, I said Kendrick. My dog Kanye now. Let's get it. And you mentioned that bipolar. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping. Friends bipolar. Grab you by your pockets. No option if you froze up. I always play the offense. Niggas going to work and selling work. Late for work. Working late, praying for work. But he on paperwork. That's the culture. Point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection. They go hold you. The streets got me fucked up. Y'all can miss me. I want to represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina.
Oh, and now he Jesse Smollett. Hey, this is dope, man. This is dope. Let's get it.
Can miss me. I want to represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us. Another peer's been executed. History repeats again. Make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it. But that's the culture. Crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains. We start over. That's the problem. Our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows.
Oh my God, we were trained to accept everything that follows. So it's like we cry about something the next day, wipe the tears away, we continue moving like it never happened. Like we kind of forget about it. We forget about all the loss. We forgot about everybody who was wrongly convicted. We forgot about everybody who died. Damn. Literally his last album. Damn. Let's get it, man.
But that's the culture. Crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains. We start over. That's the problem. Our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized. The way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand. I can promise I'll meet you. In a land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told you. Nah. In a land where hurt people hurt more people. Fuck calling it culture.
And he went to Will Smith and said, in a land where hurt people hurt people. And that could be used to the whole Chris Rock situation. That's...
Culture. Celebrate new life when it come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect. The skin I was in, I truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I would make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Pay dues, made.
Right. Yeah, as y'all can see, got an autographed basketball Kobe Bryant right there. Got this. You feel me? That's one of one. I was just watching a clip. Kobe last game with LeBron, like this. This shit's still so surreal, man. Oh, that's so crazy. Oh.
Warriors glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything, this ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence. To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven.
Nipsey.
To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I'm serious, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared up my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your...
For the killer that... I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. Bro, how deep... Just, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question, man. What? Hey, like he said in the beginning, he said, I am all of us, for real, man. For real, man.
Make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared up my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger had squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave. But fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect, the unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on admit still, I want you.
Damn, bro. Damn, bro. Like, legit, I got like goosebumps from that last verse, bro. Yo. He legit gave Nipsey last message. Like, legit, Nipsey, like, spirit embodied Kendrick Lamar's. And he gave his last message. Yo, that is so crazy, bruh. Like I said, King Kendrick, man. I got Eminem as my GOAT. But by the end of Kendrick Lamar's career, I feel like he will go down as the greatest rapper ever, man. And it's not just from this song. It's just his perspective, his point of view, the music he makes, his bars, his lyrics. You know all that already. But just the way he touched certain subjects, bruh. It's like, just the thought of it is crazy, man. Like, yo, this was insane. This was insane, bruh. And every time the Heart series is always something that's always spectacular. Yo, this album Friday is about to go. It's about to go up, bruh. This album Friday about to be crazy, man. Yo. This nigga Kendrick, bruh. That's insane. That's insane, man. R.I.P. to Nipsey. R.I.P. to Kobe. Black Mamba, feel me? That's my GOAT right there. Damn, this is crazy. But man, y'all stay tuned. Like I said, that album review is coming. Album reaction. Every video he dropped after, pertaining to the songs on the album. And it's a double deck, man. This shit about to go wild, bro. Yo, man, y'all stay tuned. Friday about to be lit for real, man. That's it for the reaction. You know what to do. Smash that like button, subscribe, share. Wolf out.